first night, I returned to the hill that I've skated a few times before. The great thing about skating at night is that there are no cars. If you get a corner wrong, then you're less likely to headbutt a car coming in the opposite direction. The road is broken and there are roadworks during the day. Dust and stones are left on the road by tractors and whatnot, which certainly makes for an interesting ride. The day after, I went back to another hill that I had my eye on before. The road is broken and collapsed in parts at the top. Sometimes there are also dogs running about, but otherwise it's an easy enough run. Fast enough too though, and at the end you have to shut down quickly as the road becomes an intersection, which can get pretty busy.